may actually hunt me. That's a good sized pack. That's feet. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 or 9? Oh, they're color coordinated. Next. Doing run-throughs, so that's good. For them, I guess. Come on. That's a good technique. Utils normally can't reach the tail once they hop up there, but... That was one. Go over here to my little... Because I'm burnt up enough of my stam playing around. Okay. Ride or die, people. And we got a rider that knows which leg to go for. Come on, Acro hitbox. It's riding pretty good. I'm tired of turning. It's only a matter of time. There it goes. What are you doing? I'm not a Rex. That was a lot of bites, though. Two left? Three. Okay, so there's three. They're trying to see if they can bleed me out. Got a lot of bites in, but not enough. But, anyway, yeah. When a Utah's riding Acro, they can only hit the right leg. But Since acros can turn so tight and so fast. Come on, jump. Ah, got me. But because they can turn so tight and so fast, it's only a matter of time before the Utah gets hit by the, yes. Hit by the Acro's hitbox. These guys don't seem as confident as the others were. So they are definitely trying to bleed me out. There we go. There he goes. Yeah, and if a Utah gets hit by an Acro, it's not a one-hit kill. They will instantly bleed out if they don't immediately sit down. Okay. A little bit more bleed than I thought. And no stam. But yeah, unless the Utah immediately sits down, it's going to die. And then, if it does sit down, it's going to die. And they are definitely not trying to bleed me. Ah, water. Oh, come on. Feel like standing here the entire time, and I know this amount of bleed can't kill me. Excuse me. So I might as well go for a walk. Only two left. So think they're gonna be able to kill me. Yes, yes. Come on. We're going over here. Oh, Sub's got something. I like this little spot over here. It's nice and flat. Little hills that I can stand on. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I might. Oh, that was janky. That should have got him. Okay. Tuck myself in those trees there. Wait for the rest of this bleed to stop. And basically just trot at him. He'll either give up or run out of stam and die. For those that don't know, Herrera has the fastest trot, followed by Acro, and then Giga. So all you Gigas out there that keep trying to... Oh yeah, this is not going to take long. Trot down an Acro. It won't happen. It just won't. Unless the Acro doesn't know how to use what little stamina it has. Do a little dance. I think I can open up my water bottle here. No! I just dropped my water bottle. Good thing I got laminate. Oh, laminate floor in that water so I can get in there, but whatever, I can't stop now. Act like nothing's wrong on my end so they don't jump on me. Double check. Okay. I have pushed a towel onto the water. Crisis averted, thanks to vaguely long legs. Can't believe I dropped that water. Bleed's done, light up the lake. Okay. Think they're gonna wanna keep going. No reason to be sniffing me. I told you I was about to be done bleeding. Well, that was fun. Over. Two's not enough to kill me. Even if they was like sticky level of good, I still don't think two would be enough to kill me. Stam. Going dark. Think I'm gonna drop myself up to my logout spot. Up there. And if they want to keep going, they can come up or they can go about their business. I'm not gonna bother trotting after them. Because I need a log and clean up this mess. It's underneath my desk. Okay, let's see if this is over or not. Choo-choo. You can't run up there. All right, I think I have enough food to heal whatever screen this is. I call this second. Some of y'all call it different things. I call it second. It's a second-ish screen to me, so it's going to be about how much food? Yeah, my food will last. And I shouldn't need to go get water. So it would be about an hour and a half heal time. GG.